Okay, I'm using the GM tool to determine the pinion depth, the pinion shim that it requires. You can see this tool setting there. It's on 8.5. You can see the puck simulate the carrier. There's a dial indicator. You move the dial indicator back and forth at the point of deflection, which this one is zeroed out. It has a 3/4 clockwise preloading, which it does. And then when I rotate this away, it tells me what shim I want, which is right at 38. And here's my shim. Thirty-eight.